And I want to tell you that God's agenda has actually shifted from the four corners of a church building to taking a nation. So God's agenda is nations. Pacific nations, God's hand is upon you.
Can I also say that the fivefold ministry being restored today is not for the building of the church, but the building of nations. We're here to recognize and to identify those of you in the church that has a leadership gift of an apostle to lead a nation. Why are we allowing heathen to lead our nations? And we're just playing Kumbaya, my Lord Kumbaya, in the four wall of the church. But the gifts of God, the fivefold, is not just to build churches, it's to build nations.
No, you're not here for a church service. You're here at a kingdom meeting. Kingdom meeting. We're here to hear the mandate of God for your nation.
My name is Pastor Tommy Roman from Vanuatu. This is just an opening, but I learned something better. So I really, really, you know, touched my heart. So I know where I will go now. You know, I will go right up in my ministry. So thank you very much indeed.
You people should come and enjoy. I really enjoy the meeting tonight. Thank you. Okay.